had the opportunity to go study at Oxford in the wake of the Second Intifada, there was a lot of real hostility both towards Israel and also towards America that I encountered in political discussions when I was there. And I think it really shocked me that there were still people in the world who really hated Jews, leading to violence against Jews in the present day. And so that sounds like a very negative way to start encountering Judaism, but I've always thought that, you know, to some degree, is paralleled by the story of the binding of Isaac, that in the transmission of Judaism from one generation to the next, there has to be a knife in the picture. In short, I don't think there's any problem with being a scientist while also having a commitment to Hakadosh Baruch Hu and Torah. And I almost would go so far as to say that those who see a strong tension there either need to have a subtler understanding of the Torah or of what science is, or both. Science is a process of trying to persuade everyone to agree about what is generally a reproducible effect in a given very controlled setting. And you do that over and over again, and people become very confident in something. The experience of the individual is the polar opposite of that, because you don't have control. You don't, as a result, have the ability to predict what's going to happen. I think emunah, a sort of faithfulness to a relationship with the Kadosh Baruch Hu, is about having a certain attitude about what your intention is and what your goals are in the face of that uncertainty. Because you could look at that uncertainty and you could say, I assume it's basically pointless and random, and sometimes it'll help me and sometimes it will hurt me, and I don't ever know which will be when, and I'm just kind of cringing in the dark and not sure when I'm about to get punched on the nose. And that's a choice. Other people pretend it isn't there and kind of lie to themselves until they get really walloped, because it is there and they're eventually gonna have to confront that. And I think that Dvekut Hashem and taking hold of Torah and cleaving to God is really about a choice in attitude about how to decide when you don't know everything.